Danville police say someone is destroying flags in the Colby Pond area of town. According to police, the incidents are happening overnight. They want anyone with information to call them.